Do you ever get on an elevator and wonder, what if? That's what happened to Heather. And she was extremely claustrophobic.
I need to get out of here now.
Phobia is an irrational fear. In their mind, they're having all sorts of scenarios play out. What will happen if this elevator stops? And what will happen if I can't get out?
Besides claustrophobia, there's another thing you need to know about Heather.
All right, well, you disappointed me again.
She was a major bitch on wheels.
Did you even go to college? Because this is kind of awful.
Her nasty, cruel streak and relentless ambition had brought her to the top of the company. But she left a trail of resentment in her wake.
She slept with him, and now she's coming here and just changing everything.
Hi. It was unanimous. Anyone who worked under Heather couldn't stand her. She lorded over her underlings like the Wicked Witch of the West, and fed off their intense hatred.
I don't make that sad face.
Now back to the elevator.
What was that normal?
Her employees were surprised to see the always confident Uber bitch freaking out.
I need to get out of here now.
If she wanted out, they were more than happy to get rid of her.
Come on, can someone open this?
In the case of an elevator being stuck between floors, I would say the worst thing that you could do is actually try to get out of that elevator.
Then another passenger came on board the elevator sight unseen. His name, let's call him Fate. The hydraulic brakes on the elevator car released. The emergency backup brakes kicked in, but not before Heather was crushed. On her way up, Heather stepped on everyone's backs. That's why no tears were shed when she broke.